Okay, we're about to play the third level. This is Scholarvillie. Scholarvillie.
Scholarvillie.
Scholarvillie. Intro. Welcome back, everybody. We're in Skylanders playing Scholarvillie. Is the third level.
Despite being sworn to secrecy, I must tell you something. Our fair city is under attack.
Yeah. We kind of gathered that. Any sign of chaos?
Well, being sworn to secrecy as I am, I can neither confirm nor deny the existence of chaos. But if he did exist, he would be inside that castle right there. And I'm pretty sure that he'd be looking for the everlasting thinking cap. If that existed too.
Then that's where we are headed. Although, Spyro, can you do anything about these ships blasting the town?
Of course I can.
Oh, you want me to do it right now? Gotcha.
Travel to Scholarsville.
Air Skylanders are stronger here.
Explosions are making it hard to study.
Get ready for a selfie, Chaos! With the thinkies!
Nothing can stop Chaos!
Oh, I didn't need to press that. I've wasted that now.
Impressive! I know.
Not really, Chaos.
I don't know about you, but I'm already sick of cannonballs. It does give me an idea. If we can get to that cannon, we can launch ourselves over to the castle. What could go wrong?
Oh, not a lot.
Yeah.
build some blocks first. I want an achievement.
Skylanders are stronger here.
Fear my insatiable doom. Fingers crossed and ready to hop into the cannon. You first, though.
Thanks.
So, you gonna blast yourself out of that cannon or what?
Okay.
Senseis are stronger here.
Take your pencil.
Sensei can strike the battle gong.
New tale.
Okay, so we need to set set. Do you need kingpin? Pin?
Stay frosty.
Look at them.
Gong battle has a nice ring to it.
Maple Claw.
I accept this leveling up from whomever just said that.
Going bunga. Three battle challenges.
New backpack.
Yeah.
Skylanders are stronger here.
You made it! And I think I've found a less dangerous method of travel here.
Okay.
Provided, of course, you don't fall. So jump on and don't fall.
Anyway.
Chest. Set complete.
Open the turtle set.
Woohoo!
Okay, let's bring this across. There you go. It's a beast. Oh, you really missed it then. Won't you be?
dream of flightless birds!
Imaginators are stronger here.
I have won this battle before it even starts.
Sky Chi power ready.
Sensei power.
There you go. Seven. Hi.
Fortune favors the cold.
Class.
Nothing better than the pancake house.
I'm just glad you're not an imaginator. I said too much.
You've knocked off a part.
I really don't know what the deal is with these Doomlander idiots. That helm of ultimate wisdom better fix all that. But until then. Bam!
Oh, you're in trouble now!
I need explosions, Bazooka Doomlander! Big ones! Clearly, this Doomlander isn't up to snuff, so as usual, I will step in and save the day. Hope you like cannon, Sky User, because you're about to get shot by many of them!
Doomlander defeated.
Bah! This is terrible! But not for long, because as soon as I get my hands and head on that helm of ultimate wisdom, my Doomlanders will be unstoppable!
New bazooka secret technique. New catchphrase. New arm gun. New shoulder.
Got it.
can jump over him. I'm the phone.
Got it.
Oh God. Oh no, this is hard. Get out of my way. Right, this time I'll get there. Oh no one. Come on, Kingpin, what are you doing? Double one to get through now. No! Then we are. Shoot them. Oh, really? Come on. Finally. Oh, no way.
Dark Skylanders are stronger here.
Grind challenge.
Woohoo!
All the concentration.
Oh yeah.
Fortune favors the cold.
Collect the hammer to break walls.
Can you only break one more?
I thought I told you, stupid Skylanders, you could never stop me, Chaos, from acquiring the helm of ultimate wisdom. In fact, you're so stupid, you probably believe all the legends about an evil sea monster who lives in here and guards it. Ah, such fools!
Behind you!
Thank you.
Oh, didn't know again. See, it's not getting in the bit. Goo.
Yeah.
Really? Come on. Hey guys, thanks for joining me for this level, and I'll see you again next time.
This is it, Glumshanks, the helm of ultimate wisdom. All of the super ancient secrets of the super secret ancients shall reveal themselves to me.
Chaos. Hey, go. insane.
It's incredible. Chaos, my friend. About time you got here. Eh? Who said that?
You're looking at him, bucko.
What? A talking brain? This doesn't make any sense.
No. Yes, it does. And I would know, because I just happen to be the smartest, most powerful brain in the known universe. Here, I won't even say a big word to prove my intelligence and my disestablishment materialism.
I don't understand what's happening!
Well, what on the hell of ultimate wisdom you like? That entitles you to oust me.
Blast of the ancients!
At least one question.
Wait! You're really an ancient?
Is that really your question?
No! Very well, brain. If you are what you say you are, then tell me how to create the ultimate Doomlander.
I can tell you anything. Even what anti-disestablishmentarianism means. You just want to make a better bad guy, huh? Well, you're the helmet head. Presto, Brano!
Fellow Skylanders, a giant vortex has appeared directly over the popular tourist destination known as Shellmont Shores.
Yikes! It must have been caused by Chaos acquiring the Everlasting Thinking Cap.
Chaos acquired the Everlasting Thinking Cap?
Yeah, it's been a rough day.
Well, I have an idea on how to turn things around, but I need your help back at the Academy.
Then lead the way, buddy.